Ovo su te Demetri finale.
Butterfly. Night 6, it's men's 200 butterfly, world class fields. We're talking world class, straight to the middle lanes. Christoph Milak, current Olympic champion, current world record holder, defending European champion. And then right alongside him, the Himalevski twins. Mihail in 3, and then Christoph in lane 5. And what a talent he is. Of course, second in this event, the World Championships in Fukuoka last year. So you're talking two of the top three 200 butterflies in the pool right now.
Patrolo Jim, trebuie să facem.
200 metri.
Cine e primul?
Uscoro završavamo i prvu polovinu ove trke. Krištof Milak, svakako čovjek koji dominira ovu disciplinu posljednjih nekoliko godina. Nalazi se, mogu slobodno da kažem, žargonski u sandviču između dvojice braće Hmielewski, Krištofa i Mihaela. Međutim, na drugoj poziciji, dakle, Krištof Mihael postaje 100 metara na trećoj, u stazi broj 6, drugi reprezentovac Mađarske, Richard Marko.
So Milak, a bit more aggressive than what we saw in the semi-final last night, in that first 100, just over 2.5 seconds outside his own world record, which is insane at 150.34. His last major hit out before the Paris Olympic Games. Turns for home, he's in front, 124.21. Looks like Christoph is starting to move now in second spot as well. Alongside him, we're going to be in for a great final 50 metres here between these two.
U sada ćemo slobodno kaže ugodno vodstvo Krištof Milak, staza broj 4, pogledajte koliko on krila na to delo.
Čine neko stiga iđa.
Milak uspeje u stazi broj 5, Krištof Mihielewski, vidjet ćemo da li će defekt.